Namaste, dear friends. It seems that we are all obsessed about perfection, wanting to be perfect in our body, wanting to be perfect in our mind, in our lifestyle. But this perfection seems to elude us. So what does yoga say about perfection? Yoga says that the perfection that we all seek is possible only at the level of the self, at the level of true self. And anything that is apart from the true self can never be perfect, because it is subject to change, transformation, and decay. That's why yoga is a method of finding the true permanent perfection that is within us. So don't obsess about wanting to be perfect in our body, wanting to be perfect in anything. Realize that you're unique and not perfect. And if you seek perfection, that perfection is only possible and available at the level of your true self. Thank you.